Well, my project for today was to put a thermo fan on the EH, which I've successfully done. It'll need a test drive, so just to make sure everything's working okay. So I'll do the test drive as it goes. It's just getting a bit hot on idle. Dirt roads around here, so I had to idle home once around. And just some shopping centres and stuff like that, it used to get a bit hot. But it's coming down okay. It seems to be working, so. Oops, that's the alarm. And, so that'll be good. It comes straight down then. So, it works well. Another project to see, I think, is I won't know until I take it for a test drive. Yeah, you can see the temperature's coming down nicely. That's it for today.